I had appeared for mains 4 years now, and this is the first time that I've found my name in the merit list. I was trying with public administration before, a different optional, and then I had chosen sociology for this attempt, and it had borne fruit apparently. My journey with sociology starts with smart leaders and ends with smart leaders. I had taken coaching from Sivraj Vail sir's class discussions, as well as the class notes helped me immensely. Particularly the thinkers part of sociology is the most crucial part of it. 80 to 85% of the whole paper is covered by this. Have a grip on this and you're through. That's all that sir had told us, and that is what worked out.
And in the test batch, we used to have a discussion after every test, and that helped me.
Sivraj Vail sir, especially since he was my mentor for my optional sociology also, I had personally met him quite many times, and he was able to refine my writing styles for my optional.
Smart Leaders is a part and parcel of my preparation. Sivraj sir was more than a sir, he was my mentor for this preparation. Close to the mains time, the sir or a hit list on Podovare, and the hit list kaga romba wait panniterukom. Hall ticket varudho illaya and the hit list first paapom. Every time we will go to the Smart Leaders site and check first hit list.
Almost 100% of the questions will come from Sivraj sir's hit list.
When it comes to sociology, I had taken my sociology preparation from Sivraj Vail sir. He helped me to shape my ideas in the perspective which sociology requires.
Sociology classes taken by Mr. Sivraj Vail sir were very useful in cracking this examination.
The guidance provided by Sivraj Vail sir for sociology gave me a wide margin in mains mark.
Previously my option was geography. I didn't score more marks in geography, so I thought I should switch over to some other optional, and it was sociology which made me achieve this success.
Came to know about Smart Leaders and the faculty and the main coordinator Mr. Sivraj Vail sir. He was very good in making me understand about sociology. In sociology as an optional was excellent, and it was also more instrumental in me getting a very good mark in my optionals.
I scored 303 in sociology, which I never thought I could cross the 300 barrier, but with Sivraj Vail sir's class and his guidance, test series and discussion of answers and rewriting those answers, I was able to score more than 300.
My whole preparation can be divided into coming before Smart Leaders and after Smart Leaders, because that is the change that Smart Leaders gave me.